Tom, South Carolina. Going to some airport nearby. Do you want to help out with the landing gear again? Tried doing a video earlier, but the audio was not working. So this is our second flight today.
Could you not direct this?
Kilo Foxtrot, Foxtrot Alpha Traffic, UMBRA 063, taking off runway 3 north departure.
Break off.
Okay,
we're gonna take off in a little seconds.
No.
G.
No.
V1.
No.
V1 is take off. Velocity.
Yeah!
Alright, gear up, Billy.
No.
Billy, gear up.
This
gear up, Billy. Gear up. Gear up. Gear up.
Washington Center UMBRA 063 is passing 500 feet, climbing 3,000 feet.
American Airlines 020 descent and maintain flight level 60. Umbra 063 Washington Center altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or continue as planned. Climb and maintain flight level 360 American 320.
Got a 10-minute flight. We're at top.
Spirit Wings 856 descent and maintain flight level 340.
Master caution. We'll just press that.
American 2310 descent and maintain flight level 350.
Might be an important reason though.
Spirit Wings 856 descend and maintain flight level 340. Descend and maintain
about the
flight level 350. American 2310.
It's a red light at the opening. Okay, guys.
American 2310 contact Washington Center on 123.85.
No.
123.85 American 2310. Umbra 063, contact Oceana approach on 123.9.
Umbra 06.
Good day.
123.9 UMBRA 063. Oceana approach UMBRA 063 is at 3,300 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
Umbra
063,
Oceana approach altimeter.
Roger, yeah!
about 400 feet below your assigned altitude. Climb and maintain 3,000 feet altimeter 29.89.
Climb and maintain 3,000 feet upper 063.
Thank you. Xbox sponsor. There we go, from City Hawk, for the Northwest, and it's like...